else.
Since a fetus, two-stepping out my mama womb, you probably won't believe this, but I didn't even cry, not a pinch of spank needed. All they had to know was that a nigga breathing. Thank Jesus for thick skin, one of my best features. I had it rough growing up, but I was not the one for teasing. Label me a problem child, I was cussing out my teachers and whooping niggas ass for no reason. I stayed heated, but try and bully me, you fuck around and catch a beating. I grew up in the trenches, running around with some demons, and to this day they still my brothers, I never leave them. So when it's drama, we just fuck and ain't no need for speaking. Cause nowadays niggas' ways is misleading. Gotta watch out for the snakes, you either eat or get eaten. I feel like a black sheep to the wolves and the peasants, cause everybody follow, I'm leading, laying weaving. And if I tell you that I love you, know I really mean it. Just show me that you really loyal and you get the meaning. But once you cross me, it's a wrap, cause I don't do receiving. And I do more than get my lick back, ain't no breaking even. Got so much love for all my nephews and my nieces. Pray they blessed with success and stay away from all the leeches. And rest in peace to baby Jasmine, why you have to leave us? It's been like 4 years, we still picking up the pieces on God.
Rest in peace, Jasmine.
And that's facts.
Jazzy world.
It's real rap. But y'all wouldn't know nothing about that. Too busy listening to all these niggas mumbling. And you can't do nothing but mumble back. It's real rap over everything. This real spill, I spill real over everything. I'm tired of the fake shit, I'ma expose every lane. Cause I done witnessed niggas change when that Fetty came. I'm A1 in my hood, put that on everything. But if a nigga plot with this nickel, I got a steady aim. I show love in this shit, but it's a deadly game. I drew blood for this shit, now that's a heavy stain. I'm really plugged in this shit, I know some heavy names. But I stayed the same, I never piggyback to gain the fame. I paved the way for myself, I chose a different lane. I made a name for myself, cause all I spit is flames. I hate explaining myself, but my bitch quick to blame. It's a shame, every other day I deal with different claims. I swear I try to stay positive, lately I've been drained. Trying to keep everyone happy, yet all I get is pain. I'm trying to get a world the best out of me, but can't no army teach me how to be the best I could be. That's why I feed you niggas facts, being 100 is free. Can't take the heat, get out the kitchen, it's 100 degrees. I'm still that same young nigga, they be throwing up threes. I know some wild young niggas, pull up, dumping and leave. I took a couple L's, but I kept a trick up my sleeve. And I keep one up top for any nigga gunning for me, and that's facts.